On your Android device, press Home. Then select the email application. For your email address, type your full Unity email. That's unityid@ncsu.edu. To enable the manual setup button at the bottom left of your screen, you need to type something in the password field. Just type a space as your password, then click Manual Setup. Choose IMAP. For username, use your full email address, that's unityid@ncsu.edu. Then type your Unity password in the password field. The IMAP server is imap.gmail.com. Delete the suggested port and type 993. In the security field, click the down arrow and select SSL. Then click Next and allow a moment to process your settings. In this screen, we will set up the outgoing server settings. The SMTP server is smtp.gmail.com. Replace the suggested port and type 465. Click the down arrow in the security type field and select SSL. Then click Next. Feel free to adjust the options in the Account Options screen, then click Next. Naming your account is optional. We recommend using NCSU Gmail. The name you provide in the Next field will appear as the name in the From section of each email message you send. Please enter your preferred name here. Then click Done. Give your device a moment to process your information and load messages from your new NCSU Gmail account.